864 divided by 4. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 4 multiply by which number is nearest to 8, but not greater. 4 multiply by 3, 12. 12 is greater. Multiply by 2 is 8, is not greater. Okay. Subtract 8 minus 8, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay, 6. 4 multiply by 2 is 8, is greater. Multiply by 1 is 4, is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. 24. 4 multiply by 6, 24. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay. 0. Therefore 864 divided by 4 is here.